Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Art Keller Stadium here on the campus of Carthage College for tonight's match featuring the Spartans of University of Dubuque and your Carthage College Lady Reds. This regulation non-conference game is scheduled for two 45-minute halves with the possibility of two golden goal overtime periods. At this time, we would like to introduce the visiting Spartans of University of Dubuque, who enter today's game with a record of 1-2 overall. Number 2, Jamie Spate. Number 3, Alexa Martin. Number 17, Shelby Nicholson. Number 18, Amanda Schlebeck. Number 20, Kylie McLaughlin. Number 21, Lexis Rose. Number 22, McKenna Young. Number 23, Jessica Fierce. Number 24, Brianna Burkhardt. Number 26, Elizabeth Kelly. And number 0, Megan Mole. The Spartans are coached by Jason Berna. He is assisted by Victor Bergstrand and Alexandra Watkins. And now for your Carthage College Lady Reds, who enter today's game with a record of 1-1 overall. Number 1, Emily Firmanek. Number 2, Talia Jaramillo. Number 3, Lauren Zumski. Number 8, Kayla McGinnis. Number 11, Corin Brennan. Number 12, Danielle Novarini. Number 13, Darcy Stecklin. Number 16, JC Kent. Number 20, Kendall Craig. Number 24, Maggie Washaleski. And number 26, Taylor Stenmark. The Lady Reds are coached by Sarah Meyer, and she is assisted by Macaulay Soto. Today's head official is Andrew Redmeyer. His assistants are Roman Woden and Julio Negron.
Thank you.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get one more. said he'd give us three pieces of pizza bread. But he... Yeah, we should do this. No, and it's like, yeah, we should kill him.
Hey, Like, right now, it's like that. WWE out here. Come on.
You're a silly goose.
Super left out.
1 minute remaining. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Thank you.
Shaleski.